good day to you, sir.
Nothing over here.
Guess you're not used to talking to the opposite sex, but here's a hint. This is not working. Shoot me when I'm out of my misery. No. Piano wire around my neck.
Oh, come on!
Mr. Bradley, are these yours?
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those. You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My pleasure.
All right, let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his.
Good today, sir.
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Wonderful, Doctor. I'm sure Mr. Williams appreciates your visit. See you and your, assistant in the pool bar later on, perhaps. Wonderful, Doctor. I'm sure Mr. Williams appreciates your visit. See you and your, assistant in the pool bar later on.
Pamela, it's me. You're never gonna guess where I am. Yes, he did! I'm here now. It's amazing. He's apparently gotta do his doctor thing here, meet up with some patient called Tyson Williams over at this big villa on the other end of the island. On the other end of the island.
Tyson Williams has summoned a doctor to the island. He must be feeling under the weather. You have some experience with pain relief, 47. Maybe you could be of assistance?
I can't believe I'm saying that. It's so nice here. Me? Oh, I'm just gonna chill in the sun, drink mimosas until I pass out, and, you know, spend the time making sure you forget all about that ex-wife.
God, I need to seriously scrub down once I'm off this island.
Oh, come on. No, come on. I am so not in the mood for this today. Crap. That's the way to do it. I like it.
What's this? Dust? Didn't they clean this place at all?
filth.
What?
Everywhere. Yes, eat it.
You're doing.
God, this place is a pigsty. I am seriously scrubbed down once my mom.
Strange.
I wonder what that could be.
Sir?
Sir, please don't enter. Miss Kova sets up the spa appointments. Please talk to her first. I'm sorry, sir. You cannot go in there. You'll have to book an appointment with Miss Vedrova first. Excuse me. No access, sir. Look, you will need to book a time with Miss Vedrova. She controls the spa schedule.
Thank you.
All right. This is doable. Terminated.
Ah.
Body here. It could be a drunk, could be a corpse. I'm going for a closer look.
Yes, you
Thank you.
How are you? Oh, I've asked Stephen to look into your particular request, and he said it would be no problem at all.
Just what I wanted to do. I'll make sure my lawyers are updated and finalize the papers for you.
Excellent. I hope you enjoy your time here.
What a start to a new life.
I'm glad we don't have to talk about the Trover Wharton anymore. Did you notice how clean she was last night? Wharton could hardly get away from her.
Yeah, hey, bro. Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house. Sorry, I just need to do a quick search if you want to get through. Just routine. This is just standard procedure. Just a formality. Thank you for your cooperation. Please continue.
Guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams's room, please, and don't touch anything. We're cleaning the house today. Please wait here, Doctor. I'm sure Mr. Williams will be along shortly.
Excellent, 47. I hope you can offer the man some assistance.
Have a good
day, sir.
Who the hell are you?
Dr. Singh is tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside. It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine.
I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing. So, you're running a fever, Mr. Williams?
Yeah, like I said, more than a week now, but the worst thing is the headache. Bad migraine, Doc. The light therapy doesn't help me a lot. What can you do for me?
Let's have a quick look at you before we do anything drastic, Mr. Williams.
Fine, fine.
Cough, please.
Look, tell it to me straight, Doc. Is it bad? I got some very serious business to attend to, and I really don't have time for this shit.
We'll be done soon. Turn around for me.
Oh, hell! Can't you do anything to strangle this cough, Doc?
I have a few ideas, Mr. Williams.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Oh my. What on earth is that?
Sir?
Is he still in there? Have to call Ms. Vodrova if he's not.
Hey, what's up?
Hang on. That's Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of MuchTalk, the disreputed social media network currently involved in a user data scandal. Why is he here, 47?
That's the new vegan place on 5th.
Wow. I'm down with...
Migraine, Doc. The light therapy doesn't help me a lot. What can you do for me?
Let's have a quick look at you before we do anything drastic, Mr. Williams.
Fine, fine.
Cough, please.
Look, tell it to me straight, Doc. Is it bad? I got some very serious business to attend to, and I really don't have time for this shit.
We'll be done soon. Turn around for me.
Oh, hell! Can't you do anything to strangle this cough, Doc?
I have a few ideas, Mr. Williams.
Why are you... Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Meat is murder, right? Oh, I see. Well, maybe just think about it for now. Okay. Days? Damn it!
So that's Jason Portman taken care of. I wonder what Miss Vodrova will do now.
Meat is murder, right? Oh, I see. Well, maybe just think about it for now. Okay. Stacy? Stace? Damn it!
Stop!
So that's Jason Portman taken care of. I wonder what Miss Vodrova will do now.
Let go of the body, understood?
Oh God, oh God, oh God, help! Help me! Please help me!
Someone's messing around. What can I say?
Meat is murder, right?
Oh, I see.
Well, maybe just think about it for now. Okay.
What was that noise?
Hey!
So that's Jason Portman taken care of. I wonder what Miss Vetrova will do now.
Portman was just asking for you. Over by the spa. It sounded important. Perhaps you should go and try and find him there? Okay. That must be his computer.
Password. Better call Steven.
Steven, it's me. I have Portman's computer. What now?
Two targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Has been permanently retired.
Damn it, where is he?
The Joker's some kind of ghost. Command, you read me. We got some.
Has been permanently retired.
What?
Meat is murder, right?
Oh, I see.
Well, maybe just think about it for now. Okay.
I heard that.
Crap! Like you'll ever hit me!
So, that's Jason Portman taken care of.
Meat is murder, right?
I see.
Well, maybe just to think about it for now. Okay. I wonder what that was.
Is he still in there?
Hey, somebody trying to be funny here?
So that's Jason Portman taken care of. I wonder what Miss Vetrova will do now.
Hey, man.
Is Portman still away?
I think so. I haven't seen him for a while, Mr. Trauma.
Excellent. That's all. Ah, hello. Mr. Portman was just asking for you. Over by the spa. It sounded important. Perhaps you should go and try and find him there?
Okay, that must be his computer. Password. Better call Steven. Steven? It's me. I have Portman's computer. Aha! We should check that prop toss out.
Can you go and have a look?
I don't have time for this today. Steven, it's me. I have Portman's computer. What now? Okay. Got it.
Two targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
VIP is down! What the hell?
Come in, command! I found a body! I found a body! Oh my god.
I haven't seen him for a while, Miss Petrova.
Excellent. That's all. Ah, hello. Mr. Portman was just asking for you. Over by the spa. It sounded important. Perhaps you should go and try and find him there? Okay. That must be his computer. Password. Better call Stephen. Stephen?
Two targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
Mr. Portman was just asking for you. Over by the spa. It sounded important. Perhaps you should go and try and find him there? Okay. That must be his computer.
Password. Better call Stephen.
Two targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
Be his computer. Password. Better call Stephen.
Stephen?
Hey, we're going to get out quickly.
Nothing out of the ordinary here.
Stephen, it's me. I have Portman's computer. What now?
Okay.
Shoot. No.
Okay, I'll do that now.
You've got to be kidding me.
No!
Two targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island.
Island. Oh, please collect your key to the private hut in the welcome center. Okay, enjoy your stay. Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven. Here is the key for your personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right. Oh, and Miss Fetrova asked me to tell you that she has left a personal message for you in your hut. Have a good day, sir.
Hello, sir.
Nice. I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Fetrova woman anymore.
Did you notice how clean she was last night? Portman could hardly get away from her.
Sir. Please don't enter. Miss Fetrova sets up the spa appointments. Please talk to her first.
Thank you.